is, in the opinion of many, an unprecedented judicial overreach. The law and the Constitution give the president the power to suspend immigration when he deems, or she, fortunately, it will not be Hillary she. When he or she deems it to be in the national interests of our country.